What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Curry Brownie, aka Mother's Favorite Twitch streamer, aka Mr. Lined Up himself today. Oh my god, we look good. Anyways, what brought us here today is Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 World Gameplay Reveal. I am beyond excited for this. This is my most anticipated game of the year. Modern Warfare 2019 was amazing. I didn't like Cold War. I didn't like Vanguard. I'm really excited because I heard that there's a brand new engine that was developed for this game specifically. And as far as Call of Duty goes, they make the best trailers of any game, in my opinion. Anyways, enough fucking talking. Let's get right into the number one trending video on YouTube right now. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Yo, this looks good already.
World reveal trailer.
We got a hit on Hassan.
We can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran. Who do we send?
This is like a movie trailer. Yeah, buddy. Where's Ghost? Woo, there he is.
All right, that's where we're in position.
This song already sounds good. Other games take notes. Developers take notes. This trailer, this is how you make a trailer. I don't know what he's saying, but yeah. Yeah, I feel that. Oh. Damn. This is like that, this is like the mission from Modern Warfare, Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Oh, jeez.
How the hell did Iran get their hands on this?
It's either Russia or us. Anywhere I roam.
We need an army.
Yeah. It does look a lot like 2019. It does look a lot like Modern Warfare 2019. Not a bad thing. 141, they are your brothers now. But I'm really trying to see the gameplay.
Weapons hard, vaqueros.
October 28th. Yeah, baby.
Pre-order now and get early access to the open beta.
Oh, I'm already there. Oh, we're already there. All right, that was a good trailer. Obviously it was the cinematic trailer, but I really, really, really want to see actual gameplay. I want to see what the HUD looks like. I want to see, you know, how the game runs. Because if this is on a new engine, there should be some new features that they could do with, make this game with. Then again, every Call of Duty is apparently on a new engine, so I don't know. I believe them though on this one, and I'm very excited to see more gameplay. Let me see really quick if there is any. Nope. So they haven't dropped anything else, but I'll make sure to pre-order this game. I'm definitely going to be playing that open beta. So make sure you guys stay tuned on twitch.tv/curry_brownie. Every mother's favorite Twitch streamer is back at it again. And yeah, that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And now we got Black Adam's trailer to check out. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. These bitches lost soul, son. Oh, and I know it. Fucking with them old boss. You gon' get fucked over. Rari's and Robux. These hoes are cheap, so.